Princess of Rhea.
What? Headless what?
So she needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there? Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edwards. Let's go.
So it sounds like we're doing another stealth mission anyway. So we need to retrieve spark plugs, get them back up to the tank, and then from there go ahead and get Big Bess moving again and take back the village, basically.
That tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it, you? You're just gonna abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
Does sound a bit like it.
Then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
But Manus, just fucking go.
So it looks like he's got the good. Oh no, thank God, I was just about to say. So McManus fucked off.
Get the tank running. Don't die.
We have a sniper, which is good. We have an SMG, which is good. Where are the parts? And the replacement parts you need are. No, just don't give me half a hint. So I'll go ahead and do some scouting in here, which is what I'll do. I don't think we have a time limit. It did say by morning we'll be obliterated, but I don't seem to have a countdown or anything like that, so this is going to be interesting. Right, so it's not much of a town, I'll tell you that, but Q to use binoculars. I'll just spot them like, oh, I really just want to pop you. I could really pop you right now. Right, so we have some enemies, we have a tank which we could shoot and explode, but again, what do I want to do here? So my objectives are further on, it looks like. I really don't know, it's like not giving me much. Retrieve engine components. That is no good. Right, I guess we should probably make our way downtown. Down there. I don't really think I'm going to be able to do much better than this, to be honest. No, we're not, are we? So, lookout point. Gave me 3 enemies, there could be more, there could be less. Again, I don't know if I need to or want to go in guns blazing, but we'll give it a go nonetheless. So, let's see how we get on here. So, I'm going to go around into the side buildings first of all. I'm not going to go in via the front gate. Tempted to just blow that tank up actually. See, throw lure, yeah, so it's like a coin. Holy shit, there's an extra guy. Alright, we'll run back. I never realised that. I just seen a thing flash and I was like, what the fuck, is that a tank? What I need is for all of yous to get together. So let's go ahead and throw a few lures. I hear gunfire in the distance. Right, so that's X. And that's FU. So that's one down. Fuck, you suspect me. Right. I think we're good there. Right, so I'm going to jump into this building here. I'm just going to go through the buildings. I'm going to do this correctly and I'm going to do the stealth here. Right, so use to load away. That's what I need. But I got spotted. Fuck. Hopefully it's just used to. I think it is just used. There we go. Alright, what have we got here? E. I don't need a full engine. What am I taking? Just a screw?
One down.
Alright, okay, we need one of three objects. Right, okay, so it looks like I can go in gun blazing, to be honest. Which is, it makes my life much easier, because to try and bait everyone out is going to be really difficult. So I'm already starting to run out of ammo, which is not good, so... Nah, I'm better with this SMG for now. There is an ammo tent over here, which we'll very quickly jump into and see if we can get more SMG supplies. That is a... Oh, all these guns. I'm not used to what guns are what yet. So we've got more grenades, which is good. What is this? Tripwire bombs. We'll leave them. If I've got grenades, I'm happy. Right, so next area. Where do we need to go? Obviously down here somewhere. It looks like this is probably my next stop. So I'll hurdle over here and we'll see what is happening. I'm just going to go up this windmill as well, just to see what I'm up against. Just to do some scouting. I seem to be doing everything, which in a sense I really enjoy, but at the same time I also dislike, because it's like, where else is the rest of the British Army right now, you know what I mean? Nope, what am I doing? Right, so. Sniper back out. What are we looking at? So we have you over there. Oh, okay, we have quite a lot of people to deal with here. So, one. As I say that, I spot one whole person. My two objectives are in this town. There's one over there. And then there's another one over there. Probably in with all that over there. So what I can do is go ahead and possibly snipe them. They have no idea where I am, so I should be good. Fuck it. Okay, I take that back. You do know what I am. Can I not shoot you as an explosive barrel? Obviously not. Right, I've got some guns. Oh my fucking god. Right, time to get out of this building, that's for sure. I guess we'll just fall down the hole and we'll exit out the back door. Oh, you fucking bandit. You're a cheeky bitch, aren't you? Come on, didn't he give me hit markers there, man? That is pish. You get shot with a sniper anywhere from the leg up, you're dead. Alright, got some more. I should have just wiped out my SMG, I know that, but... I do like to, you know, use a good old sniper. I've got a not bad shot, mate, I like to think. Right, so that AA gun is pretty much where we need to get to, so I'm going to drop down here, get out the line of sight of that AA gun. And take on some enemies. I'm sort of running in blind here. Hoping for the... This is physically blindness. I cannot see a thing in that building. I hear enemies all around me and I'm just waiting to see if they know where I am. Like, they know I ran into the village, but where in the village? Do they know my specific and exact? Nah, so they're off my case now, which is good. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna... make my way downtown. I'm just gonna shoot some enemies and hope for the best. I really don't know specifically where I'm going. I didn't see anything there. I hear a voice in front of me. Where the fuck did you come from? Do you just love that when you're playing a multiplayer game and someone just, like, you're aiming down sight and someone runs out in front of you? Oh, yeah, fucker. I'm getting lots of kills, which is grand, but I'm not getting any closer to my bloody objective, and I'm also using ammo. And so I just ran over their bodies. Anyway, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and get through this dark build. I'm gonna go back over to the AT gun over here on the other side of town. Everyone's still a bit worried, which is understandable. Right. Yeah, you better say Scheiße. Because yous are all about to die. There we go, that's you dead. Whereabouts are you? This is where I need to be, definitely. How many people know I'm in town? That is the next big question. Alright, at least this building has a bit more light. Yeah. Alright, here's another one. So I'm guessing they're going to be around about the A or AT guns.
Halfway there.
Well, I should be more than halfway there. Alright. So the last one is probably over there, I'm guessing. So that's this side of town dealt with. Next thing to do is deal with a horse. No, that's not my final destination. Right, so obviously on the other... Ooh, mice. Another side of town, they obviously don't know I'm here, so... Just take you out. Take you out. I don't know how much ammo I have right now. There's someone on the AT gun over there, so I'm guessing that's where my next engine is going to be. There's no point in having that side in the game unless... There's something over there. As a game creator myself, there's no point in having something in a game unless it's going to get used. There's no point in putting pointless shit in a game. Oh, that could have been a collateral, man. Why the fuck are you? Oh, you're a juggernaut, aren't you? Got three sniper bullets into you, but 4, 5 plus a headshot. Am I gonna use all my sniper ammo on you? There we go, finally. I think that was actually a really, really good shout, getting you killed. Finally, I'll just take out... I just wanted to get as many people before I go across the river. You would stop fanning around, mate. Right, I'm gonna go for it. We have 3 bullets left. I have a full round of SMG ammo, but we're now crossing the river. Down by the river. Oh, fuck. I heard a sniper bullet there for the first ever time. Holy shit, that was the AT gun, which I need to deal with. So how are we going to deal with the AT gun all the way over there? It's also a grenade and hope for the best. Good tactic, I like it. Oh no. I hear sirens. No, unless I get round you here. There we go, you just took a very dramatic flip there. Holy shit, is that a vehicle? Yeah, I'm dead. I'm not living another moment. There's a siren going off now, which really sucks, so I'm really gonna struggle. I'm pretty much just tell this is not going to plan at all, because it really isn't. So I'm gonna retreat and I'm stuck on objects in the river. Regain some health, which is nice, but I'm getting shot pretty critically. So I've backed up a good bit now. There's a sniper, but I've no idea where he is. Uh-huh. There we go, we got you. I really need more ammo though. So I'm gonna back up to here and see if there's any more ammunition. I hear voices all around me. So I'm gonna have to go with a different gun temporarily. Guess I'm going with a Gur for now. This isn't a too bad a gun to be fair. Yes, I've got 2 sniper orientated weapons, but... I hear someone over here. Sit down, son. Realize I'm playing this like a Call of Duty game, which again, I know is not the right way. 12 gauge shotgun for close range, yeah, that's not a bad shout. Actually, I'm gonna see what's in here. Okay, what the fuck is that? Dynamite. Yeah, might as well. Let's see what else we got in here. Oh, more sniper ammo, which is nice and handy. So, hold up, I've got 2 sniper rifles. I can get rid of this one and get back the... shotgun. So, this has got a lot of sniper ammo, which is what I need. I don't really know what I did there. I mean, I know what I did, but how much damage did I actually do? That's the question. No alarms going off this time. Wee bit of dramatic music played, but not that much, you know what I mean? So it gives me the idea when no dramatic music plays that I've completed my objective. Or not completed it, but eliminated all the enemies. So, I'm looking for another engine. What? Disable alarm. Okay. That makes sense, and I'm guessing you would be over here. And I guess that horse isn't there just watching us. I guess that is my... I hear footsteps.
Just one more.
Just one more? We have one more? Are you being fucking serious? Right, I thought it was only three. Right, might as well use a horse. Because horses are pretty cool, and I'm guessing we're going up here. Hold up, there'll be one in here. If I've not got it already. I can't really remember where the... Where is it? Savage Inn. There we go. Right, so. That's all the parts we need. Ka-ching.
That's all of them. Now back to Bess.
Alright, so back to Bess. I'm surprised that, you know, when you get your... When you complete all objective, all of a sudden a new round of enemies come in. Thankfully we've not got that here. I can guarantee you I'm going to get back up to Bess though, and bet something's going to be wrong. Bess isn't going to be there, or whatever captain's guy name's going to be there, or McManus might be back, who knows. Right. We're back. So, let's get back in and hope that everything is good. No, I knew something would happen. Am I supposed to spam something? Oh, McManus, hey. How's it going? Well, that was lucky.
I lost my way back there.
There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one. You're the driver.
Right, so I'm guessing the captain died? No, he's still there.
Nice work, boys.
It was a close one.
Yeah. We did good, didn't we?
Aye.
Bye, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving.
I've done everything right. Everything. My whole son in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? Are you stupid? You stupid! Bloody machine! Come on! Come on, Bess! Pull yourself together and work with me here! Fuck's sake, I thought you liked to bloody well fight!
Well, there we go! And the music gets exciting. Alright, so it says go on the left flank, so that's what I'm gonna do. Let's start spotting some of these tanks. We obviously got to fight our way through the village. Oh my god, I don't think I've hit a single shot yet. Oh, literally. There we go. So, we're getting started now. We're registering some hits. I don't think this tank's going to return fire. I really don't have to worry about the soldiers, unless they're on an AT tank, or AT, AA, fuck, no, AT. Oh, that's pissing me off. Right, there we go, so that's them out. Right. Now that I can reform my sentences, I don't really need to worry about soldiers unless they're going for AT guns. That's what I was trying to say. So you said left flank, so I'm going to go around the left of the village. There'll be no point in going through the village, because that would be a bit stupid. However, I might have to cross the main bridge in the village to get to our OBJ. Just checking myself out there. Oh, hello. See these little tanks, right? I don't know how much damage they do. Really none, but I have a problem because I'm not just up against one. Holy shit, right. Where's the other one? I moved up too quickly without checking everything out. And I'm now half regretting it. Try to get behind them, the armor is weaker there. So that is... logically it would make sense, one, and a very good tactic. However, these things aren't exactly very fast, so it's not exactly easy to get the flank on, if you know what I mean. Right, there's something shooting at me from over here. I know that. But what? What do you think I'm gonna do? Just nod at you? Why are you just standing there? Stop being an idiot. I'm gonna have to cross this bridge at some point though. I'm gonna have to go over the bridge. It's inevitable. It's a choke point that I'm about to have to face. There you are. So if I aim for the back of you, does that mean that I can get you in less hits? Alright, there we go, that's nice, let's go ahead and repair you. I don't know why you're trying to snipe, because I'm pretty sure we're all safe in here. You deserved a mortar there. Not just the machine gun, you deserved a fucking mortar. Alright, let's see how this goes. Just take half the bridge with us, it looks like. Night night, mates. Jesus, this thing could do some damage. Was a tank, so half expected to. Alright, there's something up here on the hill. Oh, it's a full fucking tank. Yeah, it's true. I should keep us on our toes. There's two tanks though, so. Holy shit. Oh no, there's a proximity issue. I don't have a full turning circle. So I'm gonna go down by the river here, and I'm very quickly gonna go ahead, and I think I'm safe temporarily. So what I'm gonna do is I'm very quickly gonna go ahead and heal. I hope that the other tank is not doing the same, and we're gonna have to get into some engagement in a second here. Fuck. I only want to take one on at a time. Would you just fuck off? Oh, I missed. Fuck. I don't really know what the fuck you're doing. You're just... oh, no, that's bad. That's bad. That's anti-tank grenades. I don't understand what you're doing. You're literally just pissing me off. Single-handedly pissing me off. The small tanks do nothing. Oh my god, I can't handle all these grenades. Is that grenade gonna go off? Right, there we go. Did we get both tanks? Then we got both tanks, which is good. So I'm very quickly gonna go ahead and heal up twice. And yeah, we're gonna go ahead and run them over because they're pissing me the fuck off. Like, soldiers shooting at a tank. You know what you deserve? That's what you deserve. Take a seat, son. Alright, so I managed to get through that hellish ordeal, just using cover wisely, I think. It was the best tactic there. And we're back to 100%, which is handy. So, let's go ahead and push up the hill. And hopefully, well, it's not going to be plain sailing. We're going to bump into something else before the end of this. Otherwise, the mission would be over by now, so... Let's just head straight up here. I'm not going to follow the road. This thing, it takes long enough. Anyway, and there's no need to prolong our journey. But here we are, actually. That's another windmill, and we're not done yet. Of course not.
There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it.
Right, okay, fair enough. So, I see the trains ahead. I really like how the trains in this game are so smart. I love trains, so...
They're fixing to retake Cambrai, so we drive straight through. And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous.
So what's the plan?
We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference.
Sorry.
Let's bloody do it. Right. Keep moving. Keep them confused. Let's hope they don't realize we're on our own.
Let's need to start taking out all these AA guns. I just love all the railway stuff here. It's so smart. I love the trains, I love everything, and it's not just because I love trains, okay? I mean, I do love trains, but... Holy shit, if there's two tanks, I'm fucked. Is there another tank? No, it's just you. I'll take you out very quickly, because you'll piss me off. Alright, we should get you out very, very quickly. I just need to deal with the big threats, and then we can deal with the miners. Minor threats. Minor sounds weird. Right. Need to get you, which you're done. Holy shit. Holy fucking shit, look at that. Didn't even get a single frame drop. I can't record though in 60 frames per second. If someone wants me to do that, I can't. 30 is good, but 60 is a wee bit of a push from my computer. But there we go, that was not too bad. If this is their hub to retake anything, and there should be a lot of infantry. I feel there should be a lot more than just two tanks, so I'm expecting much more. I don't know why someone's trying to snipe us. Who is it? Alright, let's just ignore them. Holy shit. Alright, first of all, that nade's gonna land right beside us. Not good. Second of all, what the fuck are we getting shot from? Oh, you, that's it. There we go. Right, let's push up through the town. So we're looking for a main road past the railway station here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to push along here. And what is that in front of us? Nothing really. Just had to. I like killing people. Oh, hello. Goodbye. Engage what gun? Was that the gun you meant? No, I just killed. Oh, holy fuck. Hello. Come on, fire, fire, fire. Holy shit. I've taken a lot of damage here all of a sudden. I need to go ahead and... We are critical. We are critical. Backing up, backing up. I need to get out of pairing before that other tank fires at me. I should be good here, actually. Come on! No, that grenade will fuck me. Thank God you missed me. If I can get this repaired in, then we're good. Holy shit. Though, it's not really helped us long term. No, if you get another shot at me, I'm dead. So I need to back myself up just a tiny bit. Let's very quickly get our X on. X on, lol. Hope there's nothing behind me. No, I let go of X. Alright, we're good behind us, that's for sure. Alright, let's kill some of yous first of all, because you're pissing me off. And then once we get back to 100%, I need pretty much 100% for our full-on tank fight, so... Big tank versus big tank. I need.
I want every last German tank destroyed!
To be at 100% just so we can reach our full capability. Right, so you are there. So we're gonna shoot you. And that's you pretty much immovable now. That's not the right word though. Disabled. Not disabled. Yeah, you sort of are disabled. You can't move, but you can still shoot. I can't compute. Multitasking doesn't always go the best. Come on, just peek. Ooh, that sounded sore. Right, so now you're dead, and anyone else? Nope. Right, let's continue pushing through and try find this main road just past the railway. Am I going through here? This doesn't really look like a main road, so I'm not going to lie to you. So what I'll do is I'll weave around here and... Nah, I don't think it is this way actually. It's just a wee rail yard here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to follow this road out through this small town and hopefully find this main road eventually, because we've been at this for a while now. Right, we're holding here. Right, there must be somebody that I've killed, or I need to kill that I've not killed. Because I can't push up on this road. So there's, I've not done necessarily something correctly, or I've not killed everyone.
Don't let me see any tanks not funded. Find every last one.
Right, so there's obviously a tank which I've not found yet. Can I destroy the train? No, that'd be really smart. Right, there's a tank which is not destroyed yet, which is you. There we go, that's our objective complete. So if we go ahead and pivot.
Enemy group coming in! Let's just hightail it for Cambrai! Straight down the main road! That's exactly where they'll be coming from. Edwards, find us a position so we can hit them when they arrive.
Right, so we need to find a position where we can hit them. So I'm assuming this is the main road. Guessing that's Cranberry in the distance. I need to get into a sniper spot. So we're going to go for something up here. So we're pretty much at full health, which is fine. I'm going to get behind this wee rock formation. I'm not going to get behind this rock formation. So thankfully it's only small tankers. Not hit a single one yet though, so what the fuck are you? Hit something! Right. Right, let's get some of these disabled. Holy shit, I'm taking heavy fire already. Again, if I can shoot them out from behind, then that is perfect. So, I'm not even disabled you yet. Right, there we go, that's you. Half disabled, and that is you gone. What the fuck are you? Oh, you're a big boy. Let's go ahead and just try and keep you up there. And when I say that, I'm not joking. I don't think you can shoot me from some reason for there, so I'm just gonna go ahead and take you out before you get to town. Makes my life much easier. And one more should do it. And there we go. Right, very quickly before I go after, there's another small tank or two in the village. There's a small tank and a truck which I need to go ahead and obliterate. I'm just going to repair. So get rid of you. And there's a small tank over there somewhere which we need to go ahead and deal with. So first of all, time for you to get peppered. Then deal with you. No, I didn't hit you there. What the fuck? These small tanks are just so fucking nippy. They're just so... I mean, obviously because they're small, they've got much more movements. But there we go. More to come? What does best do best? Oh yeah, there's more coming. It looks like it's two big boys. So I need to get early shots in now. Holy shit. There we go, come on. Holy fuck. Come on. Come on, how have I not even disabled you or just made you stop moving? I'm not really aiming at one though, that's my problem here. I'm stuck on something, this is not good. Two tanks just backed off there, interestingly. I'm really not getting much shots into you. I should really go side on here and see what I can do best here. So that's one of them out, which is good. I've not got the angle on you. There we go, this is what I want. And there we go, that's two of them down. Very quickly, just going to go ahead and repair when I get a chance. There's a nade off to my right though, so I don't know if this is going to happen. Holy shit. We managed to repair there, but it didn't really help much. So what I need to do is I need to pivot. My favourite word from Friends, pivot. Now that user dead, because users were throwing grenades, and unfortunately that stops the repair cycle. So, we're going to go ahead and very quickly just repair you up. Like so. I hear voices over here. Music's grand and everything, but I need to be able to hear. Right, there's another tank over there. Oh, you fucker. Yeah, okay. Just stop fanning about, man. There we go. You should not be moving anymore. Oh, that was such a shot. There's another one in the background, actually. That's you out. Let's see if we can get this. Oh, yeah, bandit. That was a good shot. And one more, and that should be you, and that should be the objective complete. Yeah, boy. I think we will pull this off. We are going to pull this off. New objective, advance to... I'm not even going to pronounce that. Right. Holy shit. Exit the vehicle. Well, I guess we're doing the last bit on foot. There's a grenade there. There's a grenade there. Ambush. Yeah, it's pretty much over. You know what, I've been better, I'm not gonna lie. Nice shooting though, but McManus is now dead. Alright, it was nice knowing you, McManus. Just do it. That's gonna blow up.
Sorry, Bess.
Question is, you survive all that, man. Looks like I got all the enemies, though, to be fair. That's the flashback. And that squad down. There's no way you're still up, McManus. You've been shot.
So,
you must have.
What do we do now, driver?
Patch you up.
We walk.
Oh, well, I suppose two of them got out, so it's not too bad. More than 300 tanks took part in the second battle of Cambrai. The war ended 1 month later. Because I can imagine all those tanks were a strong part of... That's 300 tanks, a lot of tanks. You think about the time it would take to make a tank. Even at mass production, it would take a long time. And that looks like that is that mission done. So, that took a long time, a lot longer than expected. There's only 6 missions in the game, which will slowly be brought to you as we go on throughout this mission. However, I'm gonna go ahead and break all this up. This is probably part 3 or 4 by now you are watching, but I hope you have enjoyed it. I could have done that a bit better, admittedly, but it was a really good mission. I can tell this is going to be a great campaign. I really want to keep playing, and I'm going to keep playing. That is for sure, after I play some more multiplayer. But wow, that is good. That is really, really good. It was really just... It made me feel really connected to the story inside, and that's something that you don't really get, especially in any Call of Duties these days. I've never had a Call of Duty that's... I've had one single player game, FPS single player game, which has really touched me. It was Bad Company 2, and I definitely feel this game has a lot of similarities, multiplayer and single player. And I can definitely feel that this campaign is going to be a good one. Anyway, enough with me blabbing on. Hope you have enjoyed this video. Please leave a like rating, and if you've not seen the other parts for some reason, go ahead and watch them. Stay tuned for the rest of the campaign, which will slowly but surely come out over the next few weeks. And thank you very much for watching. My name is Conflict Nerd Callum, and I'm out.